Oh, please. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Go ahead. Ask away.
How do you sleep at night?
Very well, thank you very much. That is until I hear screams from next door because U.S. IDENT is raiding my neighbor's house based on false information provided by that Orwellian nightmare your friend endorsed.
You ever lose someone close to you, a loved one, in a terrorist attack? Because I have.
This may come as a shock to you, Mr. Smallhouse, but I lost two people in Abilene. Two of my four ex-husbands on a fishing trip, which they took every year to bitch about me.
What are you doing with all that free money?
I'm going to distribute my documentary film, help some women in the Middle East get some more civil liberties. Do you know what those two words mean? Civil liberties? You ought to write them down.
Yeah, well, you know what? You're going to go down, Cindy Pinzicki. That's right. I know your real name.
You know?